Hello my dear children, happy morning to everyone. So today we are going to see an interesting topic. What is that? Yes, it is very interesting topic. So here is the animal. Yes, here is the animal, cow. So today we are going to see about cow. So cow is a domestic animal. Cow gives us milk. Yes, we will be very healthy. Okay, and it is a herbivorous animal. Herbivorous means the animal which eat grass. So today we had seen about cow. What are the three main interesting facts we had seen? Yes, first point is cow is a domestic animal. And the second one is what it is? It gives us milk. What is the last point? Very easy. Yes, it is a herbivorous animal. What is mean by herbivorous? Yes, very good kutties. Animal which eat grass and plants. Okay kutties, today we had seen the topic about cow. In next class, we will see some other interesting animals and their facts. Okay, bye. Take care.